The Bremen has now been successfully raised in the huge dry dock at Southampton.